to the final stages of this third quarter.
You got to figure down by the goal line. This is where a tight end earns his money, in the high traffic area. And he's able to work free in the middle of the end zone and grabs that one for a touchdown.